Okay, let's continue our game. Previously, I got this item with the health. So now I have 3 swords, 4 dexterity, 2 blue dice, and 7 health. I have 2 wounds. I still have a potion here. Let's continue. Now I'm going to start my turn. And I think I can... I can put 3 skills. I have 1. Okay. I don't need that. I don't like that. But I like what it gives. It increases up to 4 of your dice by 1 each. That's useful. But for now, I'm going to open this door. It's a forced wall. Poison prevent up to 2 loss of time. It's nice, and also the thing it provides is nice, so I want to do this, but I need a 14 blue dice to blast through, so I need to spend time there to climb around. I'm going to do that. I'm going to climb around. Nothing to... Okay, these are my dice. I can only use 4. I'm not gonna do my daring gamble because if I do, I might lose more time. I think I can do it with this. Okay. I'm going to use it. Oh my god! Okay, I receive a wound and lost 3 times. That's pretty bad. I shouldn't have used that. Wow! 2 ones here. Let's continue. So disappointed. So I have to put 3 here first. There. I have these 11 over here. And maybe I can put it here. This is 6. This is 7. Oops, this is 1, this is 8, 10, I need 1 more. How do I get that? No, I can't. So, I'll just put it here, this is 1, and I received additional damage and lost 1 time. This is completed. And, I'm going to put it on my... items. So now I have 3 items here. It's maximum, but I still can have 2 more skills down here. All right, let's continue. First I'm going to heal. I cannot afford this health, so there we go. Next, 1, 2, 3. This is our last turn for this round. Let's see what we can do with that turn. If I get this, it will give me this skill. I like it. Let's open this. Oh, it's a boulder. Oh, okay. This is free. I can roll an additional black die. This is good. And this is also good for XP. Anyway, let's finish it first before thinking about the effects. So I'm going to do a dexterity run. I'm going to try to run past it this time. Right. Okay, this is a pretty bad roll, and I think I'm going to die because I will surely fail this test. So first I'm gonna put 3, it's required here. And then, I need 14 and I only got 12. Therefore, I receive 5 damage and 2 time. That freaking hurt, and that's a big mistake on my side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, I only have 2 health left. Okay, and then 2 time. 1 and 2. And then that's the end of my turn. And the start of my turn, I'm going down this level, going to floor 3. Oh, I also forgot, even if I fail, I still get to keep this card, and I'm going to put it on my, I need to level up so that I can have a potion, and with that potion I can get another, I can heal up. Okay, I'm going down the floor now.